unfortunately, I didn't make enough lumber.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll start from the beginning.
Yeah, actually, we're going to do this one right now.
Yeah.
It's very good, but we're not going to do that. That's the last one we're going to do.
All right, jump the gun on it.
Okay. What we're going to do, start off, two hands, okay? We want to put them on the palms, and you don't want to put any pressure, all right? As light as pressure as you can, okay? Okay, you can have your feet in a parallel to each other. Okay, relax. Okay, put them down to our sides. Come up.
I just wanted to see you guys. Okay, from here, left on top,
slightly over here covering this part. Okay? And then what we're going to do is actually, it's on the way. We're going to be doing the push. Okay? Okay. So more or less what we're going to do is from here. Alright? We take a little step back, okay? An empty stance. Step forward. To the left. Come back to open, close, open, close, form a ball, open up, and push to the bank. Right hand up, okay, come back, play the lute. We do our famous one, sink. Again, it's the punch. It's okay. Okay. Feel that up. Step back into an empty stance. Step forward. Push. And then step back with our right. Our heel up with the left. Open. Close. And relax. Well, you should have relaxed the whole time. Okay? Any questions?
I didn't see them.
Always. Yeah, loose, okay? One of the goals of Tai Chi is to relax. First, you relax your muscles, right? Then you relax your nerves, right? Then you relax your spirit, okay? Most people say energy, spirit, okay? And then lastly, proper mind. Yeah, you go step by step. Tai Chi is step by step. You're just doing, right now, you're just learning the form. And certain level of feelings, okay? We're going to talk a little bit, we're doing this. Open and close is just not like an accordion. What we want to do is breathe. And when we breathe, open means our chest is open. Now, if I over-exaggerate, exaggerate is open. Now, the thing is, when we open the chest, the back is closed. Then when we close the front, the back is open. Okay? Yeah. Keep going. Yeah. So it's very important when you do the breathing. Open. It's just not, put them with the hands. The thing is, I'm over-exaggerating.
Okay.
You should. Okay, when you first learn it, you can do a little exaggeration. Later on, you just do it naturally. Soft. You have to actually, if someone put a feather, well, that's what they say. I've never done it, but they say put a feather underneath your nose and it should move. Really a fluffy feather. But I've never tried it. So, but anyway, that's it.
No.
I said, well, I have to. Okay, so anyway, open, breathe, and close. Really feel it. Now you can make sound, but eventually you should make, it should be very, very soft, okay? This, the Sun style, it brings you back to all, everything's calm, okay? We'll begin again, okay? questions? Okay. All right. Can I do that?
They did do a fish. He did.
That's a fish.
Yeah. So what he did is the fish.
We did that last time.
I just process it.
Oh, no, no. Okay. You play the wire. Okay.
Okay.
You go here. Then you go right, switch, left, and then this foot is already in position. So all you have to do is step forward and then fix. Okay?
Yeah,
that
helped, yeah.
That helped, yeah.
Okay. Oh, they're both fists?
Yeah, they're both fists. This one, but it's over the other.
Okay.
Okay, with the left hand,
the other
foot
way.
Forward. Yeah. This one. Okay?
Is that foot flat then?
No. Okay. Always the back foot. When you have advancing foot, the back foot is always the balance. Okay. Actually. Okay. Just on the toe, but it's straight. Okay. See, you advance and then step back. It's advance. Okay. Step back. Advance. See, but it's only on the tip. Actually, the thing is this is a. The reason for this is to develop more balance, okay? In this particular style, the big emphasis is on balance and super softness, okay? And it's also called yin-yang style Tai Chi because everything is light and it goes positive, negative, positive with the feet and with the hands.